not care.
Excuse me?
I do not care.
That's what took you hours to say. You don't care.
I do not.
Do you realize how selfish you are?
Yes. Do you?
Me? How am I being selfish here?
You're not enjoying the moment and you're spoiling it for everyone.
I'm the one trying to save everyone from dying from a rain of fire and ash and lava.
You're being dramatic. There isn't going to be any rain. Maybe some lightning. I wouldn't count on anything major this time.
This time? Did this happen before?
Do you really want to know?
Do I?
No.
Angel of God, my guardian angel.
I wasn't planning to. But if you want to get offensive...
I was just joking. It's a joke. Don't you have jokes in hell?
Of course we do. No need to be so gloomy. You should be proud of yourself. You summoned Satan into the world, and you're only... How old are you?
How old do you think I am?
I can never tell with humans. Never could.
Come on, just shoot.
'84.
Mm-hmm. I see.
Also, I don't really care, so...
Of course.
There is one thing I'm interested in, though. You really had no idea what you were doing with this book. I mean, triggering the apocalypse and all.
Of course not. I was just looking for some luck, some lottery numbers and that kind of stuff. Do I look like I won the end of the world to you?
Well, every man shall meet what he wishes to avoid. Look. Isn't it beautiful?
Maybe it's true. We shall meet what we wish to avoid.
It's from Holy Spider. Excellent picture.
You watch movies in hell?
And we make them.